the world that God created. To see each person's dignity. And every man and woman and every child show something of His majesty. And every man and woman and every child of His majesty. And you yourself are in His image. His tenderness has made you grow to be His steward and to just care and serve, to be God's yes amidst all the world. To be His steward and to just care and serve. And shadow and rebellion, let them not be your company. If you can give your life to Almighty God, then you find peace and you'll be free. If you can give your life to Almighty God, then you'll find peace and you'll be free.